Hybrid laser arc welding combines the deep penetration of laser welding with the gap-filling ability of gas metal arc welding to create a process capable of high travel speeds on thick materials. As you can see here, a standard gas metal arc welding power supply is used, and the spooled wire electrode provides filler metal, improving gap tolerance and allowing the introduction of alloy elements into the weld pool. Our specialized high-power laser optics allow this process to be combined with our 20-kilowatt fiber laser for penetration depths in excess of 20 millimeters at travel speeds of 80 inches per minute or more. This represents a significant increase in productivity compared to the multi-pass, multi-layer approach that is traditionally used to arc weld plates of this thickness. As you can see in this cross-section, the laser portion of the weld has a narrow heat-affected zone, and the small weld volume minimizes distortion.